Here's how to unblock your toilet. Toilets are designed to carry human waste and tissue only. However, if other items have been placed down the toilet, it can become blocked. To unblock a toilet, you'll need to get your plunger. Plunge the toilet like this. You need to apply enough speed and pressure to ensure that you create a vacuum, which will then release the blockage. Afterwards, just flush the toilet again to make sure that the blockage is gone.